lot of my songs are about, you know, a brother coming to terms with himself and then bringing himself back to his woman. And You're On My Mind is a reflection of that.
Hey, Erica D. Hayes here of the Kim music video shoot for his new single, You're On My Mind. I couldn't ask for a better cast and crew. I mean, everybody's awesome. We have Bruce, Anthony Anderson. I mean, this is great.
Guapale. Beautiful woman. Beautiful woman. You know, we look real natural together in those photographs that we took today. And we've performed together over the years. We've done Soul Train Music Awards together. I respect her artistry. I respect her humanity. I respect her motherhood. She was a gift to this production, and her talent is a gift to the world.
I found out about Kim probably close to a decade ago, and just recently saw each other. We were both on the Sparkle set. He has an amazing voice, you know, and has stayed consistent all these years, you know. I feel like he's a really strong artist in this time.
We'll always win the fight.
And Anthony Anderson, having them participate in this video was a blessing. You know, it was really a blessing, and it was a lot of fun. I had the privilege of singing at Bruce's wedding not too long ago. Congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Bruce. And Anthony, you know, very funny. The outtakes are hilarious. You're On My Mind is the last single off of the Intimacy album, you know, so I feel like, you know, we're leaving a lasting impression.
Hope y'all like this video when it comes out. Yeah. We got a lot of people up here. Detroit's in the house. Atlanta's in the house. Yeah, you're gonna love it.
Right now, I have Bruce on my mind. I can't get the picture of him sitting on that small ass toilet, busting his ass right now. The 17 bathroom, he chose to use this one. Where we're conducting. Did you hear that?
Anthony Anderson and Bruce have come to my house to take me out on the town and help me get my mind off of this woman. But what they fail to understand is my mind being on a woman is how I make a living. You understand?
He needs to drink more water. That's what he needs. He needs some Metamucil and some green leafy vegetables. Where else did this happen? Except on a Kim video shoot. What's the question?